I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed.
Thank you.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. Hey,
Dad!
Take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
Ugh, they've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the clients next month.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug.
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan, you said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry, I'll be more gentle. How about some music? I think I'll go outside and play with the kids. She's more goddamn beautiful with every passing day. That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me!
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong
you are. Yeah, show us your big muscles.
Be careful, hang on. Oh.
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling.
Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
Oh!
Attack! Attack!
Whoa! Take that!
Come
on! Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Yeah, Jason! Continue! Watch out!
Yeah!
Go, Jason! Yeah!
Hoi-yah!
Oh, no!
Food's ready, kids. You
coming
in? Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him. Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere. Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen, even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know. I know.
Some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, he won't be long.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason.
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
Jason! 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 Hey, man, whoa! Jason! Jason!
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry. It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends, how things were going.
Nothing special.
Grace has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
All right, I'll come back a little later. You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. It's dinner time. I'd better make something for Sean. Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
All right, we'll wait a little before going to bed. But don't say anything to your mother, okay? Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Thank you.
Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay? Sean wants his teddy. He must have left it lying around here somewhere. When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children had never been seen again. I don't feel tired.